only tri-state forecast that's independently certified most accurate. Here's Mariah Turner.
Well, it's hard to believe that we are at the end of summer with back to school already happening. Talk about July, that's when it kind of felt like the fall. But right now it is muggy if you're stepping outside. We saw showers and storms roll through the tri-state this evening, and they dumped a good amount of rain. They were very slow moving. Over in Franklin, Indiana, you can see that between Metamora and Blooming Grove, they saw almost 2 inches of rain from the system this evening. Within the 275 loop, 71 and 75, well, they only saw 0.3 of an inch. And then down south over near Maeslick, they saw over 2.5 inches of rain just this evening from this system. And then in Hebron, they saw about over an inch and a half. So it was very slow moving, dumped a ton of rain. And we had a viewer send in this photo from Hebron. It was Donna. Donna, thank you for this photo. Really neat. Just this storm just moving in. And yes, it was very slow moving. And you did see a lot of rain over 1.5 inches. Temperatures, goodness, they're rather warm. And you can see when these storms came through, 83 down to 73. And that's where we've been. We're kind of just stuck in stickiness. And you can see our dew point up at that 71. So it is very humid, very sticky this evening. You can see our humidity, 93%. So if you're stepping out, it's just kind of muggy. And that's where we'll be throughout this evening and into tomorrow morning. Temperatures 74 in Loveland, 75 in Springboro. It looks pleasant, 73 in Florence. But again, that dew point is still very high. So as we go through our overnight, here's where we're going. Those isolated sprinkles are going to stay in the forecast with spotty showers as well. And then by tomorrow, commute time, spotty showers will still be around. And then tomorrow, we're going to see some more showers and storms. So here we are now on Futurecast with these kind of scattered spotty showers. They're fading. And as we head through tonight, you can see that spotty isolated shower. That'll continue to fade. And then they'll rev up again tomorrow morning. You see 9 a.m. We do see some scattered spotty shower activity. But it's really tomorrow afternoon and evening where you need to be aware. That's when things become more widespread. And as we head throughout the evening, we will see showers and storms tapering off as we head into Tuesday. So tonight, expect that low only to get down to about 68. Those spotty showers, it will be muggy and cloudy. Tomorrow, mostly cloudy as well. We'll only see highs in the low 80s, and that rain will be likely all throughout the day, primarily in the afternoon and evening. So kicking off the western and southern, not the best day. We are keeping the rain throughout the entire forecast tomorrow. 11 a.m., you could see some spotty showers. 3 p.m. and 7 p.m., that's when things really look likely in terms of showers and storms. And it will be very muggy as well. And our 7-day forecast showing us mostly cloudy, showers and storms tomorrow, a little bit of scattered shower activity on Tuesday, but less humidity in effect on Wednesday.